What's up, guys? I'm here at Garret Mountain in Woodland Park, New Jersey, and I am on a hike. I've had some nice views so far. I'm going to take you guys through some of the trail. Just got to figure out where I'm going first. And yeah, I have no idea where I'm going. So I'm just going to basically get lost in here. Yep, I don't really know where I'm going, but I'm just gonna follow this trail. It's a cloudy day in New Jersey today. We'll leave this on for a few minutes and look at some trails. So, cool. I don't want to get too lost in here, just kind of lost, I guess. I have a Spartan Race Super, my first one ever, next week. And then I have the Hurricane Heat, my first one ever, next week. And then the Sprint on Sunday. So, two first evers and a sprint at a place I've never been before, in Pennsylvania. And I have a strained calf that has not healed. Feels painful compared to the right when walking and running and lifting. So I've realized I'm just gonna have to deal with it because it's not going away. So this is Garret Mountain, and it's right off the highway on Route 80 in New Jersey. Obviously I've been to larger mountains than this, but this is pretty close by if you're in Bergen County. Close by to any town in Bergen County, really. And Round Po Mountain's a little further of a drive for me. Actually, this is the place where I saw a deer. It's not there now, but I believe I saw a deer like in these woods before. A few, actually. It's coming back to me. small. Like I said, it's very local.